never trumps them.
Now when the whistle blows.
Trumps them.